You call a dog, dog comes running. Call the cat, cat comes at feeding time. You can call a horse and a horse will wander over, and cows will even walk themselves to the milking shed. So imagine how God must feel. Actually, don't imagine. Listen to Isaiah 1, 2, and 3. Hear, O heavens, and give ear, O earth, for the Lord has spoken. I have nourished and brought up children, and they have rebelled against me. The ox knows its owner and the donkey its master's crib, but Israel does not know. My people do not consider. God sees animals running when their owner calls, but His people? God calls through the Bible, through the beauty of nature, through providence, through blessings of every kind. When God calls you, be a little more like a dog or a cat. Come running. Respond to the sound of God's voice. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written.